All right, I got the other half of that red oak, and it is a bit punky through parts of it. There's a big crack there. I'm gonna see if I can maybe turn a plate out of this big thick piece. I'm gonna have to get through a lot of the punky stuff. We'll see though. All right, if you like what you see and you enjoy watching these videos, I would appreciate if you'd join the channel. Thank you so much and have a great day. All right, I'm gonna use one of my unsharpened bowl gouges, and then I'm gonna sharpen it once I get the general shape. Got to speed up to about 1,090 or 1,100. didn't sharpen them, I forgot. All right, got it sharpened and I'm gonna go back to work. Have some punky wood like right here, but we'll see if it'll work in the end.